In this video, we will talk about how to change IP address on Windows 10. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Click and search, type ncpa.cpl, select open. If you are using Wi-Fi, then you will get Wi-Fi network device in here. Right click and select properties. Click on Internet Protocol version 4, then properties. Now move this window aside. Click and search and type CMD. Select open. Type ipconfig and press enter. Enter the information from this window. Select use the following IP address. In IP address, enter IPv4 address. In subnet mask, enter the same subnet mask. In default gateway, you have to do the same. Enter the same default gateway. For DNS, select use the following DNS server addresses. Here you can add Google DNS or Cloudflare DNS. I would recommend you to go with Cloudflare DNS and click OK. If you want to mask or change your public IP for online identity, then you can use a VPN service. Check out the link given in the description for both free and the paid VPN. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. See you in the next video.